What is up, guys? Welcome back with us. Today I got this Rubik's Cube. I already opened it. It's in here, it's a cube. Oh, where's the other one? My dad is downstairs. Took it to my little sister. Well, this did it a little bit. And I got the Rubik's Cube here. I was mixing it up. So, we can solve. This is a 3x3. This is a 3x3. This game. Look, you know what they call a 3x3? Three layers. The middle is not a layer. So now we have the 2x2 cube. Let's mix it up. I made a checkerboard right there. So, yeah. We're getting close. Oh, sorry for that. Right down here. Up here. Okay, that's where we go. It's hard to do in the bottom. Checkerboard. Every circle, area has one white. This one doesn't. White. Yeah. Let's go this, and then this to this one. I might get the 4x4. So it will stay. Oh, it was getting up like this. And this one, it was like bigger and better. So we saw the red first, and then so maybe I have to go like this. So it can be good. So we have to go like this. I'm not breaking it. This one, you can go like this and look on the inside. Because I've been playing with this lots of times. And then we'll do this. And then this, it doesn't because I haven't played it a long time. So I'm trying to play for it, I suppose. It's bad to take this. Oh, sorry, bro. My feet is getting funny.